You know, with these platformers, I never really realized that sometimes the things that are trying to kill you help you. But in this case, the things that are trying to kill me are not in fact helpful, they're in fact killing me, and they keep doing that, and I don't know how to make them stop, and we're gonna roll the intro now. And hi there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Celeste. I'm your host, Yalty, and hopefully my controller works. Being adventurous. Don't know, fair enough. Wait, why would you wait? Instapix, I'm guessing that's this. Wait, did I'm pretty sure I just saw his reflection. The whole wall's a mirror, which means. There's probably gonna be some battle. I can't jump. I need to do some controller pre-configuration, so I'm gonna jump cut till I've done that. There you go. Sorry about that, so that was a jump cut, I think. No, it's an exit. Ah. Stops me from here. Alright, well, yeah, I'll just have a jump cut to here then. Well, it would have happened by now. So yeah, what happens is every time I switch off this game, there's a chance that it resets my controller, which is fun. Not to mention my microphone didn't work the moment I started. So yeah, fun times. I have to how do I go through here? Neat. All right. What are these? Also, that day when I dash. Also, my controller just switched itself off. So that might have been a problem, actually. Oh, what's this? Uh-oh. I can see why I should be freaked out. Like, last time it was mirror, I nearly died. Where are we going then? This way. Interesting. There's a key now. Thank you.
Should have thought about that. So many of these. At least no matter how hard you hit the wall there. This soundtrack is actually very relaxing and I approve. Despite like connotations of this game being that like dark. Really? Really dark. Oh, that's the way I'm going now. Good to know. Thanks, game. No, it's just for one of those things. Never mind. Where are we going then? There's no map. Isn't it a way down then? Let me say I missed. Like down here, I didn't go down here. There's a switch. That didn't end well. Okay, it's down here. Depth. That's ultra death. Okay, thanks, game. Alright, forgot about that. Damn it. Yeah. Got it. Perhaps if I go like that, oh no, that'll kill me. No. Maybe just side dash there. Oh. Nearly. We're 10 minutes in and I still haven't figured out this damn puzzle. Oh. Maybe just that? Maybe it's just small dash? Too far though. Up would work, wouldn't it? No. Come on. Damn it. Yay! Okay. I was gonna have to roll along. It was this way. That could work. So after that, you can actually dash again. There's no need to. My controller actually keeps dying while I'm playing. Might need to change the batteries and jump cut again. So how are you guys liking this series so far? I don't ask you guys this question enough. It's not that I don't care, it's just that I don't normally ask. Like, do you guys like it? There'd be a key somewhere. I don't know where though. Maybe this is the level, finding that key. Go down lower and this way. Being this way though. Below here, nothing is below there. That way is just that. Man, I'm blind. Oh. Okay. That makes more sense now. I like went every way but the way I was supposed to go. Oh, how'd I get that? Check that out. How do I get out here? This way. Here we gotta go this way instead. Thank you. Yay. What? Okay, I'll live with that. Oh, and time it with those as well now. I need a time for when they're in the middle, so I can just go like that. Oh, nope. Too soon. Got it. And the key. Look at me figuring stuff out. All by myself. Yay. Okay. I can get it. Somehow I think shooting myself at the ground is a bad idea. But it's probably an easier way, I haven't thought about it yet. So I'm not getting it. Let's go. Not one of those eyes. Skull. Now I'm in here. No, not being able to see the floor kind of sucks. What's that? Oh. At the stage a little bit. Oh, the thing here. I have a feeling that it's just for that strawberry, so we're going this way then. What's this? It doesn't look monstrous at all. Something tells me that's gotta be chasing me. Just for a strawberry. And what's down here? Nothing. Another key. That unlocks something. First broken mirror I've seen in a while. Oh. Got it. Can I come from here? Oh, this will be easy. Never mind. Clearly, I meant to go this way. It's not happening. But to hit that. That's over here. So if I don't touch the ground, they stay. Good to know. What are these two? Oh. Neat. One, two, three, four, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3 I was like, but it's so easy. You can even count to the riff. I'm like, yeah, but... She has no, I can find the stuff. It's just whether or not I'm actually interested in actually getting to it. The major difference here. No, can't go that one. Where's the key then? Went this way before. And that way. I'm lost. That might work. I'll put a half made in for the ceiling. We're gonna go straight up. Maybe just straight down, dealy. Oh no. Not being able to see where your handholds are while climbing is a real pain. By the way. Oops. Again, and damn it, I feel a pain. Like, I could have just wall jumped that and I didn't. My bad. I'm just changing my batteries, my controller, so it's gonna be another jump cut. And we're back. It's really weird. I only got these batteries like a week ago, maybe two, and they still already died, so don't buy an energizer. Just don't. That'll work. Oh, right. Just walking, I'm like, oh yeah, that'll kill me. Oops. And this moment I didn't actually finish that jump, I knew it was dead. I'm like, oh yeah, that can kill people. Is this? Yes, that's the exit. So I need another key now. Follow the eye. Oh, I see. If I follow these faces, maybe they'll lead me to it. Looking straight up. I feel like I don't want to do this right now. Oh, that's me. Interesting. What just happened? Wait, what? That's battling. Just some chasing air now. What? Why do you want to hurt? Oh man. What? Oh no. There's a button there? That makes sense now. If I go on this angle. Oh, that didn't work. Let's see. Oops. It throws you off when you do it. That's good to know. I find it weird that it was a thing for a key and I didn't actually need it. I guess the game just likes to mess with you like that. I've even figured out this puzzle already, like, mentally, and I'm still doing it wrong. No, wait, you can't grab it while it's moving like that. Wait, what? What? We got a thing that's chasing me now? Oh, there's... No, I need that. I don't like this game anymore. No. This is totally not cool game. Well, these things are good. Don't know why I thought that, but you know. I mean, clearly they must be good if they're trying to kill me. I mean, I don't mean to battle it. Aha! They jump on their face as they die. But they eat me, I die. Can I go? Oh, they can't go through these, that's right. That's why it made me do that weird ass tutorial. Crap. That didn't count, did it? And reset your dash. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't be trying to kill myself with it. Damn it! Playing Super Mario, but in 3D and 2D. What? why'd I duck? It's like, okay, I need to stop carrying over small things. I need to man up and woman up. Wait, what? I need to up. Because we're climbing a mountain, I just need to up. Hey, those things have lives. Those things are... Breathe. Think of the feather. Breathe. Think of the feather. It's actually, it's like a really weird statement, but you know what? I'm gonna believe in this game that's telling me to just like relax and chill and die a lot. Oh. Is what it doing? Oh, that kills me. I can just pitch the wall. It's not a timing thing, it's just me being silly. Wait, now I have to go through a dark area with this and find a key? No, clearly that is not right. They can't follow me here. What's that?
Mm-hmm. Yay.
Who's Alex? This game's whispering to me. Oh crap, that wasn't here before. Oh, hi. You were on the other side before. You were there. So now I gotta find a key with this thing here. Well, there's a key. There's two keys. Just a matter of getting to them then. Can I break this? Nope. Whatever I'm doing needs to come from beneath. Or above. This game's weird like that. That didn't solve my problem, but I'm okay with it. We're nearly an hour in, but there was a couple of jump cuts, so I'm okay with it. Alright. I don't know why I make this harder than it looks. Like, every time there's a puzzle, I'm just like, I'm just gonna do this the hard way. That's one key. Now I just need the second one. Hey dude, can you stop trying to kill me for a sec? I need to find a key. Oh. Thank you. Nope, not that way. Nah, can't follow me this way. Wait, there was two ways and I picked the easy way first. What is this? Oh, thanks. You know what, you're not so bad, Mr. Angry, Scary Face. That kills me. Got it. Whee! Parkour! Alright, let's get out of here. There's another one? No, it's just for that. Oh, okay. Damn it. I'm like, I need to get around these things which keep trying to kill me. I can just drop straight down instead of dodging. Damn it. This thing's a good aim. Or am I just terrible at dodging? Both. Damn it. Could have used it to bounce jump off there. You need an hour in, still have beat this level. Press F for respects. Press oof for disrespects. Press the oof button. Thank you. It's helping me climb now. Maybe that's what this game meant. Like, you actually have to touch it to climb quicker and get through the level. I have to have it break stuff too. Have to make it rush me like a bull. Oh, those things don't respawn. Has to break it and have to get it. Okay. They're goose guarding me. What a day. Damn it. Yay. Yay. That's better. What I was gonna say first, like, now you're too heavy. Sure I do. Not really, not with this much pressure. Oh, that works too. Wait, didn't he stun him? It doesn't work. Come on, come on. Yes! Oops. Using him as a shield is pretty interesting, but... comes a time when everyone's alive when he needs the human shield. And unfortunately, this is a female, so they don't need a human shield at all, because they should be fine. Wound there, so I need to put him as far over there as possible. I put him right next to the door. Got it. I like that. I like that. He's just like, yeah. That's an instant death if I touch it, which is kind of annoying. I don't like... it's okay, apparently the AIs get easier some games. This might not be one of them. Um, bet you can spike into this. Get it. Alright, so if I just... Oop, too far. Can I just go in here? Here you go. There's two of them now. That could work, but I just launch him and me. Wait, what? That fails you if you kill him by accident. Oops. And on purpose, apparently. Got him. Oh. That took some timing, but I think I got it. Get it. Eating. What? Why is this? Yay! We did it! Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode. Laters!